I'm Phredd Phurman, and I'm the stuffed animal wrestler.
Phredd Phurman! Phredd Phurman! Phredd Phurman! Phredd Phurman!
Oh, good day! Today, we are hot on the trail of a very rare and very beautiful species, the Marshmallowkiss Teddybearicus. The hallmark of the Marshmallowkiss Teddybearicus is that it likes to play badminton with marshmallows. I've not seen one since I was a little blighter. So today, we're gonna see if we can find one right here. Come on, follow me. Look here. I think we may have found one. Come on. This is definitely a badminton racket. This racket was probably left here by a Marshmallowkiss Teddybearicus. Yes, you can see it. Look at this. This is a fair dinkum racket, I'm telling you. This is one that... Marshmallows. Oh, I bet somewhere near here we're going to find some marshmallows from the Marshmallowkiss Teddybearicus. Look here, mate. I think I found them. I've not seen one of these for many years since my dad would take me out Marshmallowkiss Teddybearicus hunting. This is a marshmallow. And this is a badminton racket. It seems like it wouldn't make any sense, does it? But this little Teddy, he likes to play badminton. And you can't get a shuttle out here in the wild, so he uses marshmallow. Oh, hold on, hold on. Yes, I believe this is a double. He was probably playing doubles. There was probably another Teddy out here. He was probably hitting marshmallows back and forth. There was probably a bit of volleying. Probably one of them won a point. Here it is. I'll be taking these back to check these out. The research that you find from one of these marshmallows, well, it would fill books, mate. Oh, we found another one. It looks like a trio of them. Here they are right here. Right on the tree. This is very common of this species. You often find half-eaten marshmallows on the side of little tree stumps like that. It's amazing. I am so excited to be out here in the wild. I'm going to find a Teddybearicus marshmallowkiss. Woohoo! As I was walking, I realized there's this racket. I spotted it, mate. I found a Marshmallowkiss Teddybearicus. There he is. He's in the wild, obviously, recently having played badminton with another Teddybearicus, and he's got new marshmallows. There's only one way Alfredo knows to tell if this is really a Marshmallowkiss Teddybearicus, and that is to go get my own racket. And I'm going to hit a bit of a volley of marshmallows, mate, and we'll find out how he responds. Let me go get my racket. Nope, he's not returning them. You just don't know. Whoa, he is, it is a Marshmallowkiss Teddybearicus. He's going wild, mate. I can't believe how he's going. I can't return him fast enough. There's marshmallows everywhere! I'm getting them! Oh my god, that was... He's going crazy! Oh no! Oh! Oh, get back! This is a good lesson for old Freddo. Obviously I've angered him. It's my fault. I've done it. But this is a good lesson because... When you're out here in the wild, and you anger one of these little stuffies, there's only one thing you could do, mate. Run!
today we're going on a stumpy hunt. Stuffy, out in the wild. Remember Phredd Phurman's 5 rules. That he's kept since a child. And since I'm from down under, I'll recount them back to front. Then you'll know what to do, mate, when you're on a stuffy hunt. One, take after that stuffy, like a lizard flat out drinking. Hunt.